It's Wednesday, the 22nd of September. Welcome to This Just In. I'm Justin, and like my wife always says, no, 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 there's no limit. A computer simulation has shown how the parting of the Red Sea, as described in the Bible, could have been a phenomenon caused by strong winds. However, a different simulation has shown that it could have been caused by a bloke making it up and writing it on a piece of paper. Wyclef Jean says he no longer plans to run in Haiti's November presidential election. Says Wyclef, "It was a dream I had one time. And finally, a man and a woman who died in a suspected suicide pact in Essex are believed to have met online on a forum for people contemplating suicide. Just another example of how the internet has made people's lives easier. I'm Justin, and that was This Just In. Pick through our news dump at channel4.com/thisjustin.